Hey everybody and welcome back. I just wanted to show off my EC Comics collection. Really not going to go through too much detail here. Just really wanted to show off a video of it all. This is probably the best way to collect these comics in the EC Annual version that I see here. They collect about 5 or 6 issues a piece. And the art is not tampered with. It's left alone. All the colors are just fine. It's something you're gonna find in the Dark Horse archives, or anything like that. They are a little rare to find. If you do find one, just try picking it up. Don't pay too much for them. I would highly recommend, if you're gonna be paying any more than $20 for one of these annuals, try to get a bundle. Try to get more for your buck there, because once you're done, you're gonna want more anyway. So save yourself the hassle. And as you can see, I do have quite a bit. If anyone who sees this video wants to see any of these in better detail, I can grab it, make a quick video, upload it for you. My next video will be on either the Haunted Horror series or collected works by PS Art Books. I'm really trying to keep them all in their own categories so I can talk about them separately in a bit more depth. But I may just end up having to overlap them, because that's how I ended up getting duplicate stories, and I can probably compare the art on video to show what you may find in a Haunted Horror reprint compared to a PS Art Books reprint. But that'll be it for now. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.